Hello, adventurers, and welcome back to the Kritter Korner. I'm Hannah, your safari guide, and today we are going to be transforming into amphibian researchers as we try to discover how many frogs are in the Amazon rainforest. Let's leap right in. The Amazon rainforest is home to an astonishing array of frog species, with estimates of over 1,000 different types of frogs. Can you believe it? Frogs come in all shapes, sizes, and colors, each with its own unique features and behaviors. So, just how many frogs live in the Amazon? Let's take a journey and learn all about frogs along the way to find out. Magic Shell, take us to the Amazon. Frogs can be found in a variety of habitats in the rainforest, from the forest floor to the treetops and even in the water. Some frogs prefer to live near streams and ponds, while others dwell high up in the canopy, perched on leaves and branches. When it comes to food, frogs have diverse diets. Most frogs are carnivorous, meaning they eat other small creatures, like insects and even some small invertebrates. Some larger frogs even feed on small mammals and birds. Now, let's learn about the difference between venomous and poisonous animals. Venomous animals, like the greening's frog, have toxins that they inject into their prey through bites or sting. On the other hand, poisonous animals, like the golden poison dart frog, have toxins in their skins or bodies that can be harmful if touched or ingested. Many frogs display bright and vibrant colors, which serve as a warning to potential predators. These colors act as a signal, indicating that the frog is poisonous or venomous. It's nature's way of saying, stay away! All right, researchers, I've tallied up our count. In one small area, I found over 80 different species of frogs. That gives our total number to over 1 million frogs just on our journey. Wow! But there's something important we need to discuss. While we found lots and lots of frogs, many of them are facing serious issues. Climate change is impacting the Amazon rainforest, and the frogs are feeling the effects too. Rising temperatures, changes in rainfall patterns, and habitat destruction all pose significant challenges for frog populations. Infectious diseases are also becoming another big problem for frogs. They can make frogs sick and even cause them to disappear from their homes. One serious disease, called chytridiomycosis, is caused by a special kind of fungus that are really, really harmful to frogs. These diseases can make things even worse for frogs, especially when combined with the other problems like losing their home and climate change. However, there is hope on the horizon. Conservationists and scientists are working tirelessly to protect the rainforest and its incredible biodiversity. Conservation efforts include creating protected areas, conducting research to understand the impacts of climate change and these diseases, and raising awareness about the importance of preserving the Amazon rainforest. By supporting these initiatives, we can all make a difference. Now, let's get back to the Kritter Korner. Back to the Kritter Korner.
Review the frogs, which are part of Order Anora. Their statuses range, but a lot of them are in danger. Their habitats vary from the treetops to the waterways. Their diets include insects and small invertebrates, and their biggest threats are climate change, habitat loss, and disease.
Remember, the Amazon rainforest is a haven for countless frog species, and it's up to us to protect their home. Thanks for joining me on this incredible frog-filled adventure. Don't forget to like and subscribe to go on more journeys here in the Kritter Korner. See see you next time.